There we have a large building that is partly collapsed. The roof, which was a tin roof, a metal roof, and you see that the roof is fallen in under the weight of the ash. So we are approaching the outskirts of Las Mesas here, and as you can see, the ash cover is very thick. The football, the soccer pitch down there is, well, half up the goalposts, covered with ash, and this will take many weeks and months before this is cleaned up.